things within the ocean. You can see someone getting in right now behind us.
We're not sure if it's actually hot though.
Depends on the tide apparently. Low tide is better time to get in there. High tide kind of cools it down.
Downsides of coming off season is things are closed.
are at Arruda Pineapple Greenhouses, I guess. It's the only place in the world where pineapples are grown in glass greenhouses. And without pesticides, they use smoke instead of pesticides to get rid of the bugs that makes them organic. 3 or 4 months after the final plantation, the smoking operation called fumo takes place. This technique, which was discovered by accident, works as an intoxication of the plant, forcing all the plants in the greenhouse to flower at the same time, allowing for a more efficient harvest of the fruit. Leaves and branches are burnt in special containers placed along the inside of the path of the greenhouse, so that a thick smoke fills the whole greenhouse. The next day, the skylights are opened for airing. This procedure takes place for 8 days, depending on the season.